We're gathered here today to execute Gerard. He's sick.
Spend all your time waiting.
He's sick. And we're all sad. We were all friends of Gerard. He was a good man. He's a danger to the state. He has mold in him. And we're sad here today.
And it's hard.
Trevor's especially the most broken. I suggested, I hope the gun's on safety. Well, I suggested I should have shot him because Trevor's gonna need to cry it out. But if he feels like it's the best, it's the best. Let's go. Gerard. Night, sweet prince. You ready?
Yes.
No!
He's crying! Oh, God! No! Oh, no! Oh, God! No! Gerard! Gerard! Stop it! Stop it! He's dead! No! Gerard, no, he's dead! Stop! He's dead! No! Let me record this! He's dead! No! Gerard!
So tired of the straight line.
Gerard, no! I can't tell if that's Trevor's tears or Gerard's blood.
Keep on building lives to make up for all that. Don't make no difference.
Gerard.
I'm crying because it's really cold out.
Let's go inside.